Hello, peoples. Again, I don't have an intro yet, so it's gonna be a bit. At the moment, I'm being really. I can't stop. Hi, everyone. How you doing? I'm Mary. Anyways. Today we're going to make an egg hat. If that makes any sense. We're going to make an egg hat. Sounds stupid. You're going to need a jean hat. Looks like jeans. Don't cut your jeans. Then you're going to need a wig head. You don't have to have it, but it's easier. It's going to make it easier. Her name's Matilda. You can't see it, but her name's Matilda. I love her. Mwah. So we're going to need a wig head and a hat. And I use acrylic paint because it's easier. But you don't need to use acrylic paint. You can use regular paint, but acrylic paint is better. So there you go. You have your wig. You have your hat on your wig head. Perfect, right? No, it's not. Then you need your acrylic paint. Wing! I got him. So I have two little acrylic paints, right, to make a little egg. It's going to be, sunny side up. Sunny side up. See, that's how you spoken. Sunny side up. Then you're gonna need. I just dabbed, I'm so cringy, I'm sorry. Then you're gonna need. First, white. Okay, let's get your dang hat. How am I supposed to do this? Such a small little. Not small anymore. I'm a big girl. Hold on, it's coming out. Okay, I guess not. It's good. Oh, I did it. I'm a man. And I just hurt my wrist doing that. Get toilet paper, because it's the best thing in the world. Toilet paper. Buy it at your local anywhere. And back with your hat. Oh my god. Again with this dang paint. Can't you just come out? Okay, well I got some out. Just in case I needed some extra, there it is. So here's your stupid thing. That's the middle, right? Yeah, it is. So make your egg however. Dang it, don't splatter everywhere. You want it. Don't make a perfect circle because then it won't be an egg. Eggs are usually like, hey. There you go, that's my egg. It's perfect, right? I mean, no. No. No perfectness. Has to be terrible. You got your egg, right? Don't need this yet because, yeah. You need more of this. Okay. Oopsie. You're gonna then put more of this acrylic white paint inside of that. Not a lot. I mean, fill it.
I don't know what I'm doing. I just saw this on a K-pop hat. I thought it was cool.
And then you gotta rub it in so it doesn't look so. Here's your egg. Make sure there's not a lot of lumpies. If not, then it's not gonna be a good egg. It's gonna be a rotten egg. Just like me. Bad to the bone. I don't know why I said bone when I'm an egg. Eggs don't have bones. When there's a chicken in there, then yeah. Pakwa. 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 And then, I don't know why I said that, sorry. And then, you're gonna dry that with a hair dryer. If you don't have a hair dryer, then you're screwed. You're just gonna have to do this. Anyways, you're gonna get your hair dryer and, pretty much blow on it. Hold on.
Hi, Pepper. Yeah, this is my cat. His name's Pepper. He's the show. He's the what do you call that? He's the show. Yes. He's the talent of this entire channel. Just him laying in the background. Look at him. Can't you tell he's the entire talent? Pepper! Look at him. So perfect. Anyways, so get your hair dryer, of course. Plug it in. Jesus, I can't grab this. Plug it in. Ugh. And dry it. Depends hot or cold. I use cold because then it dries it quicker. I don't know. If you put it in hot, sorry. If you put it in hot, it'll get all mushy and illy. I don't know. It's easier if you do it. Not put it in high. That didn't work for Jack, diddly squat. But it's dry. I did it. Oh, f. Now the second layer. Anyways, I have to do this again. Because science rules. Oh my god, I scared myself. There you go, second layer. And it looks terrible. Well, technically eggs aren't perfect, so nothing can look perfect in this freaking world. So, boom shakalaka. And back to trying the shizna out of this. Told you guys, hey, look, I dyed my hair a different color. Whoop-dee-doo! I am so cool. I didn't even tell you guys. I am a terrible YouTuber. Hi. Okay, back to blow drying. You know what? I'm not gonna waste any more. Let's just smear it so it'll look nicer. Then you're gonna get your yellow. Dang, I can put it the other way, but no, I guess not. Bright yellow. You can't even see it, dang it. Yellow, put it in this corner. Or any corner that has a big indent, like so it looks like it's broken there. Right there. Don't put it in the middle because it's not gonna look as good. Or you can put it in the middle. I don't care. Whichever looks nicer to you. So get your yellow, and I'm not going to put this on camera because it's going to look weird. Because I can't see, I can't make a circle. On like if I look like this, it's just going to look weird. And I can't make a circle, sorry bros, but I can't. I can't. I'm just going to do it this way, and I'm sorry if you can't see it, but pretty much just make a yoke anywhere you want. Anywhere. It's going to look better. Wait, I think I might have a way where you can see it. It's gonna be a little painful for me, but it's for you guys. There it is. Wait, hold on, let me make it comfortable so I can...
Oh, you just made your little egg. So cute, isn't it? I love eggs. Have I ever told you guys that I love eggs, like sunny side up eggs? Oh. Oh. Ooh. I'm not a real big fan of avocados, but when it comes to eggs with avocado, there it is. Here, let me just tilt it a different way so it's like... There you go. I'm not a big fan of avocados, but when it comes to eggs with avocados, I love it. So, there's that. Here, it's still stupid lighting. Looks like that. And now let's blow dry it. Once again. Oh god, the nightmares are coming through my head. They're just storming in, never wanting to leave. Never, ever wanting to leave. Okay, enough of that. Now let's just keep blow. Okay, let's just give some more blows. And there. You just made yourself a nice looking egg hat. You're welcome. Bye.